Next question is, where haven't you proposed to me yet?
LARRI, that's me.
Brady! Come here. I'm like live, so like, don't do anything inappropriate, please.
Greg FaceTime.
Hi, boyfriend.
Greg FaceTime video.
Greg!
How'd the filming go?
It went very good. Yeah, Brady's gonna propose to me. Already did. Yeah,
what's your name, Brady?
You're gonna have to wait to find out.
Yeah, what he said things too.
Is it gonna be his comeback to YouTube?
Okay, bye, Greg.
Bye.
Okay, I'm gonna ask you questions and you have to answer them, okay?
Me?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Okay?
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
Okay. When's my birthday?
Wait. July 22nd of 1999.
Oh, you're
1998! Whoa! That was scary.
Who's the bitch you know that was born in 1999?
Oh, I was just thinking. Okay, sorry.
calm down, Jamal. Don't hold the nine. Bye, Larry. Bye, I love you. Have a nice night.
I'm sweaty.
Yeah? Yeah, you are? Are you right, baby?
Let me smell.
Ow! Ow, stop. Why are you hitting me?
What's your next question?
My next question is, why haven't you proposed to me yet?
You already know I'm proposing to you on our 2 year coming up.
Okay.
I'm joking.
I was like, you're crazy. Who are we saying? An island? Okay, you ask me a question. And I'll have the viewers ask us questions. Oh shit, he's really about to go crazy.
I feel like you know everything.
Should we be like Noah and Dixie in the lie detector text?
Yes.
Go, ask me a question. I'm Dixie or Noah, go.
I didn't watch that video, but...
Shut up.
No.
Oh shit. Okay, ask me a question, go babe.
What's my favorite color?
You don't even have a favorite color. Well, yeah, you do. Do you?
Mm-hmm.
Are you gonna make up a freaking color?
No.
Your favorite color is... Isn't it? Don't tell me. It's not, it's purple.
I like purple. I would say blue.
I was gonna say blue, but you know mine's blue. I don't wanna be, okay. What's my favorite color?
Blue.
Okay, you heard me say it. Okay.
Wait, we get bad at this.
Yeah, okay guys, tweet us questions that you want me to ask him and he can ask. Who's your favorite artist right now? Mine is, Twice. Who's yours?
Right now?
Yeah.
I'm listening to a lot of 90s R&B.
So yeah, like, you are. Should you perform for them? Do you want to perform?
Do
you guys want us to rock off or rock out?
Yeah, what song? What do you want us to?
Should we do a duet? Should we do,
A little High School Musical, like, for Gabriella.
Should we do High School Musical?
You look like Gabriella.
You think so?
Yeah.
You look Sharpay. Shit.
Let's play.
Advice on coming out. You're good at that. I will say is, when you're ready to come out, don't come out if you're not mentally prepared for not everyone accepting you, or make sure you have a plan B just in case your family doesn't accept you and you can go stay at a friend's house or something, because it is a huge step. Such as Brady, he did come out while we started dating, which was a little... You did come out when we were dating.
Yeah, after 4 months.
Yeah.
Of dating you.
So would you say, like, I'm the reason you're, like, out and stuff?
Mario Seaman. FaceTime video.
Not Mario Seaman.